Hello, guys and girls. It's Nitro99 again, doing a new LEGO review on a super scary set because it's Halloween. So happy Halloween to everyone. This set is so scary, I couldn't review it until Halloween. It is SpongeBob SquarePants. Heroic Heroes of the Deep. Yes, it's 95 pieces. It costs about $15, I believe. And I found it. I hadn't built it yet, so I built it today because it's such a freaky, scary set. Has three minifigures. Well, one isn't really a minifigure, but so two minifigures and one half-wit minifigure. You get let's turn off this light. It's annoying. Bob l'Esponja, Esponja, Patricio, and Plankton. And it's action-packed, as you can see. So here is the set. It's a very small set. It's pretty small. I mean, my hand just could crush it. Crush their hopes and dreams. Here is Plankton. And Plankton is obviously trying to take the Krabby Patty formula again. It doesn't actually say anything on there, so of course everyone knows that the Krabby Patty formula is made out of plankton. But here he is, that's his little face. That's pretty much it. He's just, one of those. What are these called? Cylinder tile thing. Cylinders, I guess that's what it's called. This is printed, it's an astromech droid thingy. And these are shiny. These are shiny. Yeah. That's pretty much it. Just kind of simple. Here is the car, the boat. I don't know if this has a name. I haven't watched SpongeBob in like 8 years. It's been on forever. But yeah, I remember when they're in, hanging out with Mermaid Man, and I guess this is something different. But here is SpongeBob, Bob Esponja. He has either a bubble gun, or a ice cream machine shooting gun. Whatever, this pistol is wicked evil. It's obviously gonna make the criminals shiver in their boots. It's reddish and it's a bluish ice cream cone piece. Here is SpongeBob. He's pretty nice. I mean, his pants are short pants and they're in this light blue, which is nice, and he is pretty unique in that his cape is newish. I mean, it only has one little thing there, and the torso is interesting how it is. It's just kind of simple, but you know how they put it together. And yeah, his face is pretty nice. I swear the lighting situation must have changed in my room because it's just so bright. Anyway, here is Patricio, or of course Patrick. He is, wait a second. No, okay. I almost thought the star in the middle of his chest was printed off angle a little bit, but no, it's fine. He's pretty nice, except for his legs. His legs are obviously printed in another country, probably China. Oh, that's right, it says right there. Because the leg, yellow on the leg does not match up with the Lego yellow on the torso. You probably can't even see that in this, unfortunately, but yeah, take my word for it. The green is at least matches up. And he's pretty simple. I mean, he doesn't have much on him. His face is pretty nice. Yeah. Ugh, that light. It's so bright. Oh, that's better. What do you know? Anyway, and he has a green cape and his torso. His head is rather bent, and I didn't notice that in the last Patrick. It's bent at an odd angle, and it just looks disturbing. But here's the little car. It has flickfire missiles, of course. That is the play feature. That is the only play feature. It shoots jellyfish. Yeah. And of course, it's an excellently designed thing because fish are such, they're geniuses. They know how to design cars, boat cars. The shifting is on the passenger seat, and the churning is on the driver's seat. So the driver churns and the passenger shifts, and that doesn't make any sense whatsoever. And there's a nice printed lifeguard piece here, which is, pretty unique. But I mean, the boat is pretty small and simple, and doesn't even have any place to sit. Bob the Sponge just sits, stands, and Patricio can sit, but, you know, it doesn't really offer much protection. If this thing flipped over, they'd be dead. Of course, it's underwater. Yeah. And there isn't anything in the manual. I mean, this manual's just pretty small. The box, as you saw earlier, interesting. The other set is the Glove World. I reviewed that last year, a long time ago. And, yeah, it's pretty simple, pretty nice. I mean, it's not a bad set at all. I kind of like it. I mean, I like the figures. So that is it. Hope you enjoyed this review. It's super spooky. Enjoy Halloween. Get candy or do whatever you do on Halloween. Bob for apples. And see you guys later until my next review or my next questions video, because I'll do my questions. Bye.